What's the matter with him?
Don't go near him.
He's got no character. Charlie wouldn't do this. Acting like a lunatic. Not in his own house, spewing out that vomit from his mind.
Then make Charlie your father. You can't do that, can you? I don't say he's a great man. Willie Loman never made a lot of money. His name was never in the papers. He's not the finest character that ever was. But he's a human being. And a terrible thing is happening. So attention must be paid. He's not to be allowed to fall into his grave like an old dog. Attention. Attention must finally be paid to such a person. You called him crazy.
I didn't mean...
No. A lot of people think he's lost his balance. But you don't have to be very smart to know what his trouble is. The man is exhausted. A small man can be just as exhausted as a great man. He works for a firm 36 years this March. Opened up unheard of territories to their trademark. Now in his old age, they take away his salary.
I didn't know that, Mom.
You never asked, my dear. Now that you get your spending money someplace else, you don't trouble your head with him. For the past 5 weeks, he's been on a straight commission. Like a beginner. An unknown.
Those ungrateful.
Are they any worse than his sons? When he brought them business when he was young, they were glad to see him. Now his old friends. All the old buyers who loved him and always managed to hand him some order in a pinch. They're all dead. Retired. He drives 250 miles to Boston. When he gets there, no one knows him anymore. No one welcomes him. What goes through a man's mind driving home without having earned a cent? Why shouldn't he talk to himself? Why? He has to go to Charlie and borrow $50 a week and pretend to me that it's his pay. How long can that go on? How long? You see what I'm sitting here and waiting for? You tell me he has no character. A man who never worked a day but for your benefit. When does he get the medal for that?